Ông quý chủ.
Rồi.
Ông chúng tôi nhập ra một tổ các trạm nội tại thị xã Naka. Sắm cả nước ngày nay ông nhập ra thuê tham Naka. Sắp đặt khai cam xã xây BTCW
បំពេញរយកៅសិបបំពិលហើយនឹងមានដើមដឹងរដ្ឋបពាវិនីបំរុងPTCCP២៥៨កលាមជីសំណាកាកញ្ញាជាសិហងឡារីកាមពីស្ថានភាពវត្តមានអវត្តមានភាគីនិងបុគ្គលដែលអនុញ្ញាតកោះជឿជាចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចសំណាកាសំណាកាថ្ងៃនេះសូមគោរពលោកប្រធានសម្រាប់សំណាកានៅថ្ងៃនេះកលាមជីកសម្គាល់ឃើញថាគ្រប់ភាគីទាំងអស់នៃរឿងក្តីនេះមានវត្តមាន ដែលឡែកលោកនួនជាមានវត្តមាននៅបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនខាងក្រោមសាសនាការនេះដែលលោកស្នាសុំលះបងសិទ្ធមានវត្តមានដោយផ្ទាល់ពីបន្ទប់សាសនាការនៅថ្ងៃនេះវិខិតលះបងសិទ្ធរបស់លោកនួនជាបានបកលដល់កលាមជីរួចហើយសាក់សេរត្រូវមកដោះខេកម្មនៅថ្ងៃនេះមានរហស្សនាម ឬទីគីដើមម្ដងរដ្ឋបវេនីណាមួយដែលត្រូវបានទទួលស្គាល់នៅក្នុងរឿងក្តីនេះទេសាក់សីបានធ្វើសម្បត្តិរួចហើយនៅចំពោះមុខលោកតាដំបងដៃកាលពីព្រឹកមិញនេះសាក់សីមានមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាគឺលោកមុំរទ្ធាហើយសាក់សីនិងមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាមានវត្តមាននៅបន្ទប់រងចាំកាលក៏ហើយពីអង្គជំនុំជម្រះសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានបាទអរគុណកញ្ញាជាសិហងជាដំបងនេះអង្គជំរះសម្រេចលើសំណើសុំរបស់ ជួនជាប់ចោតនួនជាជាមុនសិនអង្គជំរះបានទទួលលិខិតសំឡាប់បងសិតចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនៅក្នុងការដែលផ្ទាល់ក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនេះរបស់ជួនជាប់ចោតនួនជាថ្ងៃទី20/9ខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2016ដែលបានបញ្ជាក់ថារិទ្ធិមានបញ្ហាសុខភាពឈឺក្បាលឈឺចង្កេះមិនអាចអង្គុយយូរបានមិនអាចផ្ចង់អារម្មណ៍បានយូរនិងដើម្បីមានលទ្ធភាពចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃខាងមុខឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពខ្លួនសូមលះបងសិតចូលរួមនិងមានវត្តមានដែលផ្ទ
ពិនិត្យព្យាបាលថែទាំសុខភាពមានប្រជាជនកាលនៅអបតកចុះថ្ងៃទី20ខែ9ឆ្នាំ2021បានកត់សម្គាល់ពីស្ថានភាពសុខភាពរបស់លោកនួនជាដែលថ្ងៃនេះថែមានអក្សរៈឈ្មោះចង្កេះយកព្យាបាលចាំហើយកាន់តែឈឺខ្លាំងនៅពេលអង្គុយយូរនឹងបានផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ថាសូមឲ្យអង្គជំរះអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកនួនជាចូលរួមតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្បការពីបន្ទប់មួយស្ថិតក្រោមសាសនាសម្បការនេះ ไปเรื่องมูลฐานนี้ทางโยงตามบัตรปัญญาในวิทยาแปดสิบมวยพรำในวิทยาเตยขนมอบตกอองจำเริญอนุญาตเอาจุดจบยอดมุ่งเชี่ยโจรวมตามนั้นกิจกรรมการสำนักการพิจารณาที่มันตุกคมครูนมวยทัดกรองซาตามการนี้ตามเยาะอุปกรณ์สอดตัวสำหรับอย่าเป็นสำนักการเป็นมวยไทยนี้ประกอบไปบุกเล็กไปสอดตัวจบประปอนสอดตัวสำหรับจุดจบยอดมุ่งเชี่ยโจรวมตามนั้นกิจกรรมการสำนักการพิจารณาทำลองเป็นในกิจกรรมการสำนักการสำหรับไทยนี้ว่ามันนึงเชิญสะใส จมกันไกลประดับไข่กำได้จะเอาเงียบมาตุลดำเนินตามเดียอีเมลถ้ามีจะมีการปิดคดีคือสมพรเมียมนองเลือกสารนาตอลมอดเปียปอนที่มวยนึงดำมันนึงรับปริญญาที่มวยนึงสะใสปีที่ที่ได้ไปอยู่มาปอนหกสิบใบคือเปียปอนนึงไอกระซ่าองค์การสะดับตะไข่กำสะใสรูปนี้ในขมก
La chambre a fait droit à une demande de l'accusation pour faire référence à un supplément d'informations. un formulaire de partie civile qui a aujourd'hui la cote E3/10670. Nous n'avons pas au dossier le formulaire de partie civile tel qu'il a été rempli et fait dans l'autre instruction. Nous avons le formulaire de partie civile dans le dossier 002, mais nous n'avons pas le formulaire de partie civile dans le dossier d'instruction en cours. Nous n'avons qu'un supplément d'information. Donc, dans la mesure, si j'ai bien compris, cette personne est également partie civile dans l'autre dossier d'instruction, il doit y avoir un formulaire de partie civile dans cet autre dossier d'instruction et c'est ce document que nous aimerions avoir. Nous n'avons pas possibilité de savoir sous quelle cote il aurait été versé dans cet autre dossier. Donc je suppose que c'est seulement l'accusation ou éventuellement la chambre ou éventuellement l'avocat de cette partie civile dans cet autre dossier qui pourrait nous fournir, mais ça fait partie des déclarations antérieures de cette partie civile, et donc nous aurions pouvoir voir l'avoir. Donc, je répète, le document E3/10670 est un supplément d'information, mais nous n'avons pas le formulaire d'information de partie civile dans le dossier 004. Donc voilà la brève requête que je formule, que l'on puisse nous fournir ce document, que ce soit l'avocat de la partie civile en question ou l'accusation qui a accès à l'autre instruction. Je vous remercie.
Thank you, Mr. President. Certainly someone from our office will check into that also often, I can tell you that often the civil party applications that are filed in the other cases are literally, they just take the exact same papers that were filed in their case two civil party applications and just refile them in the other case. That is often what takes. I don't know whether that is what took place here, but someone in our office will check and see whether the civil party application in the other cases is in any way different, or is it more, whether it's the identical document.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Nous sommes dans la même situation que la défense de Khmer. Nous n'avons pas accès au document du dossier numéro 4. Nous prenons acte de ce que le bureau des coprocureurs va vérifier s'il existe une demande de constitution de partie civile dans le dossier 4 qui est similaire au nom du dossier 2. Donc, nous accueillons positivement la proposition du coprocureur de vérifier.
No, thank you, Mr. President.
ខ្ញុំសូមស្នើឲ្យការិយាសាក់វិញ្ញាគាត់ទៅផ្ទៀងផ្ទាត់មើលតែវាយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរ
សួស្តីលោកសាក់សីតើលោកឈ្មោះអី
លោកឆ្លើយបានហើយលោកឥឡូវចេះលោកសាស្ត្រដំណើរការហ្នឹងអាចមាននីតិវិធីថាចាំប្រតិបត្តិការក្បាលមីក្រូហ្វូននឹងនិយាយពោះមុខលោកហ្នឹងអាចប្រតិបត្តិការដោយសញ្ញាភ្លើងក្រហមអនុបានន័យថាវាចាប់ដើមប្រតិបត្តិការលោកអាចនិយាយបានហើយដើម្បីឲ្យទម្លែងលោកហ្នឹងគឺបានចែកចាយសម្រាប់អង្គជំនះមគ្គភិគីពាក់ព័ន្ធហើយជាពិសេសហ្នឹងគឺខណ្ឌដល់អ្នកបកប្រែភាសាដើម្បីឲ្យគេបកប្រែភាសាលោកទៅជាភាសាពីរទៀតគឺភាសាអង់គ្ល
ដែលជាការស្ដាប់នៅចម្លើយសំណួរបានច្បាស់លាស់ផងហើយជាការសម្រួលដល់ប្រតិបត្តិការរបស់ក្បាលមីក្រូហ្វូននឹងឲ្យដំណើរការសំយោគលោកឆ្លើយដោយសារបច្ចេកទេសក្នុងការបកប្រែដូច្នេះគឺទាមទារពេលវេលាមួយដែលដើម្បីឲ្យការបកប្រែនឹងបានទាន់បានច្បាស់លាស់តើលោកកើតនៅថ្ងៃខែឆ្នាំណាលោកចាំដែរទេ
ថ្ងៃ 7 ខែ 7 1946
បាទ អរគុណ ហើយ ទី កន្លែង កំណើត របស់ លោក នៅ ទី កន្លែង ណា ដែរ
កន្លែង កំណើត កើត នៅ ភូមិ ព្រែក ស្បូវ ស្រុក កំពង់ ស្វាយ ឃុំ កំពង់ ស្វាយ ខេត្ត កំពង់ ធំ
បាទអរគុណហើយទីលំនៅបច្ចុប្បន្នរបស់លោកតើលោករស់នៅទីកន្លែងណា
ទីលំនៅបច្ចុប្បន្ននៅអូតប្រាំង ស្រុក ប៉ៃលិន ឃុំ ប៉ៃលិន ខេត្ត ប៉ៃលិន
បាទអរគុណហើយលោកកុំមករបរអ្វីដែរសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃនេះ
មកសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃធ្វើចំការបាទអរគុណដល់ពុករបស់កើតរបស់លោកឈ្មោះអីហើយម្ដាយបង្កើតរបស់លោកឈ្មោះអីពុកឈ្មោះលុតសេងម្ដាយឈ្មោះលឹមហឹបប្រពន្ធរបស់លោកឈ្មោះអីហើយលោកមានកូនប៉ុន្មានអ្នក
ប្រពន្ធឈ្មោះទេពខុនកូន 3 នាក់
បាទអរគុណលោកសេង លីថេង តាមរបាយការណ៍របស់កឡាមជីសអមការអមាញ់មិញនេះថាតាមសមត្ថភាពដែលលោកអាចដឹងគឺលោកមានជាប់ចំណងញាតលោហិតឬក៏ញាតពុនជាមួយនឹងជនជាប់ចោតនៅពីរូបឬលោកនួនជានិងលោកខៀវសំផនក្នុងបុគ្គលទាំងឡាយដែលត្រូវបានទទួលយកជាភាគីដើមម្ដងរដ្ឋប្បវេណីក្នុងរឿងក្តីនេះទេតើរបាយការណ៍នេះត្រឹមត្រូវដែរឬទេ
ត្រឹមត្រូវតើលោកបានធ្វើសម្បត្តិតាមជំនឿសាសនារបស់លោកនៅចំពោះមុខអ្នកតាតំបងដែករួចហើយឬនៅមុនចូលមកចំពោះមុខអង្គជំរះនៅពេលនេះបានធ្វើសម្បត្តិរួចហើយតើតានេះយើងប្រាប់អំពីសិទ្ធិនិងកណ្ដីកិច្ចក្នុងឋានៈលោកជាសាស្ត្រីនៅចំពោះមុខអង្គជំរះអំពីសិទ្ធិ
លោកលីថេងក្នុងឋានៈលោកជាសាស្ត្រីនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិវិធីចំពោះមុខអង្គជំរះនេះលោកអាចបដិសេធក្នុងការឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងសំណួរឬការសុំឲ្យលោកធ្វើអត្ថាធិប្បាយរៀបរាប់ដែលនាំឲ្យចម្លើយតបឬការរៀបរាប់របស់លោកដាក់វិរុទ្ធលើភាពលើខ្លួនឯងសិទ្ធិមិនធ្វើតែខ័យកម្មប្រឆាំងនឹងខ្លួនឯងអំពីករណីកិច្ចក្នុងឋានៈជាសាស្ត្រីទៅប្រតិខ័យកម្មនៃចំពោះមុខអង្គជំរះលោកត្រូវតែឆ្លើយតបរាល់សំណួរទាំងឡាយដែល
hay lực lên tại sầm đua ná đại nom ơi đã bị rụt phía lực luôn ấy được dừng prap ông pi sét rồi hai mày mày ni hay khả năng tận nãy chưa sạc xấy lúc tới tại chay tại ca na đại bứt đại lục bàn đắng bàn lứ bàn khơi bàn tròn chấm rồi thọ miền bắc bị sao chưa bật tia rồi bàn phơi ca sông kê đại toal nơi bật đại hết nơi hết ca từng lái đại bẹ quan nơi sầm đua đại phía kia đại chạc cầm nơi ông nhầm rác xu chụp bút lục lục lý thế tại lục thọ bàn đo khai cam được coi chấm phía chấm bên nơi sầm kê nơi ca chạy lái hạ chạc cầm sầm kê đại được tiếc nhập nông nhập bê cầu long mốc hai bà sanh thưa thưa màn đón thưa nơi đi cái này ná
lọp thưa màn đón này phải lên ta màn đón thì
nửa pì đấy nửa nửa ngày khai năm na đấy lúc chạm là gì
nửa khai bốn
ปี 2004ได้ที่มันตอนประกาศอบต.ก็ได้ที่ลูกจ้องจําแต่ปี 2004ได้เนี่ยได้ទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទៅទ
Nhóm ọt chăm đấy, bần thọp tự xâm phía nhóm ọt đón nơi, nơi bài linh.
Hay ca bà chát bà ai không, lộn rộn nước lăng bình với ca bà chát này ca thư nước ai chân năm náp xe vì nâng đầy nâng. Pì bọn bốn đây ông dùm ra bây giờ mạnh nọt là ca cầm tiếm toàn đồng nào ca nâng lại tì. Chạp nọt là ca pì bọn bẩm mùi. រនឹករនឹកឃើញឆ្នាំណាបាទបាទមិនអីទេហើយគាត់ចង់ដឹងចេះថាមុននឹងមកពេលដែលនេះនឹងតើលោកអាចពិនិត្យមើលឬបានអាននៅកំណត់ហេតុដែលលោករដ្ឋតុខីកម្មកាលពីពេលមុននឹងជាមួយនឹងខាងមន្ត្រីនៃអបតកនេះដើម្បីរំលឹកការចងចាំរបស់លោកដែរឬទេ
nhưng bạn ăn rồi hay là chăn mới được đi khâu mình
nhưng ấy thì chúng mình tìm toàn lực rau chứ còn đang thà lục bàn thứ hay lục bàn ăn hay lấy đi tam sản phẩm tập hiệp để lục ấy đang được trong chăm bán ta lục ấy bị chẹt bàn này tiếc cầm đoạn hay để lục đó thì cam cà bì bì mún cho mùi nưng mún trầy này ông chỉ mới đáp vị không là ca Campuchia nơi bay lớn nữa ta việt trầm trễ xong trọp thi từng bạn khnien nâng chậm lại để lúc ban đo cái chậm phía chúng mới nâng nhẹ một tay này ở bộ tàu có KPP lúc đại tí
mà chậm lại bớt chỉ trầm trễ
mà hay nếp này cứ lục miền miền bị bắc xa rụi hơi đây ông chỉ mới ban đầu chun tam dạ ông gặp công việc xã xây đường đệm chỉ tam sầm nợ sầm đập mặt lục hay nông ca xuất đến đầu xã xây đúng đấy anh vật tam mặt bình nhạt này bị thiên ca sơ mùi tuôn này bị thiên tây nóng ông chỉ mới đầu ca chun từ đầm nàng xã bình nhã xuất đến đầu xã xây đúng đấy một việc gì để tây tiết nơi đường cái đây thả về nhà rùm tiền thạm vì nó mốc đồng nàng đang một đồng đọc đồng này mình dạy vì vậy này thay thạm là cá nông ca xuất đến đâu xã xây đồng này xông chừng
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning.
Sa pri nhà ruộng anh đã chết sống ở quân lục biến chúng tôi lục lục sẽ chào cầm việc kỳ
I'll be asking you some questions this morning on behalf of the co-prosecutors. And I'd like to start, if you could tell the court whether you were related to Pol Pot
Lục minh chóp sạch chiêm hay chứ mùi nâng bộ bột đại đế tế đại bình
môn mò chú hào thác sạch xó rồi.
Hãy bởi sân là chỉ lục chọc chỉ sạch chiêm chứ mùi nâng bộ bột ta lục chọc sạch chiêm không nông cầm đặt nà đây.
Mà các nhóm chỉ không mùi bạc áo bộ bộ bột.
And is it correct that your father was the elder brother of Pol Pot?
Yes, that's
right.
Are you also related to a person who has testified in this courtroom in the previous trial, the first trial against these accused? A person named Salat Ban, alias So Hong. Are you related to him? Can you tell the court when, that is, what year you first joined the Khmer Rouge Revolution and who introduced you to the revolution?
Hai nè ná đai chìn nè ổ tê sinh niêm lô ổ chô rùm nông chò là nà bà đi vọt lưu tùm bùn bọt nô.
Mát khi nhập chô chò là nà bà đi vọt tăng bì chân nằm chất sập. Bọn bùn đôi chất sập.
Did you become a member of the party, and if so, when?
Ban khai chia samachik pak dai de te hai ba lok ban khai chia samachik pak ta lok ban khai chia samachik pak no pel na.
Nhưng mình ban chul chia samachik pak te.
What did you do when you first joined the revolutionary movement in 1970? And were you a soldier in a particular organization, a particular zone, army, sector army, district army? Can you identify for us what part of the military you joined in
1970?
Vietnam. Chia côn thể hiện miền thân nại thế.
You said the same thing in your OCIJ statement, and I wanted to just get some clarification. When you say you were part of the Vietnamese army, were you actually part of a Vietnamese army unit, a battalion, or were you part of a Khmer Rouge military unit that was fighting with the Vietnamese? Can you clarify that for us?
Vietnam đã chỉ còn tòa Vietnam đã to su cho mùi này đồng hợp lần nợ uh,
At any time were you part of the North Zone Army that was commanded by Kai Pak?
ដល់ឆ្នាំ1973ទើបខ្ញុំត្រឡប់មកចូលក្នុងកងទ័ពខេត្តដល់នេះ
And how long were you part of the army in the North Zone? When you were a soldier in the Vietnamese army, where were you located? Where were you stationed during that period of time?
And let me turn to the position that you talk about the most in your interview. When was it that you were first assigned to work as a guard or messenger for the Khmer Rouge leaders?
Do you remember what year it was when you were injured and reassigned to the guard unit?
Thank
you for qualifying. In 1974, or whenever it was you were assigned to the guard unit, where were you located? Where was it that you worked in this guard unit? And what leaders were based at the place where you worked in this guard
unit?
And
you said that this was in Chamkar. Do you remember a party base or headquarters that was located near the Stung Chinit River around the border of Kampon Cham provinces? Is that the area that you were located in when you were guarding these leaders? Somewhere near the Chinit River, near the border of Kampon Tom and Kampon Cham?
Do
you remember whether that, that location, the headquarters, had a name? And still speaking of 1974, this location where you were working in a guard unit for the top leaders, was your brother So Hong, was he located at the same location, the same headquarters at that time? Now, you've indicated that the leaders at this location included Pol Pot, Nunchea, and Khieu Samphan. Can you tell us what you observed them doing in 1974? Did they live and work together? What can you tell the court about what you observed in terms of Pol Pot, Nunchea, and Khieu Samphan in this 1974 time period when you were first assigned to the guard unit? And who attended these meetings that you observed? I want to ask you about some testimony we heard in the first trial on the 30th of July, 2012, from a person, a witness named Pi Pun. This is document E198.1. And I'm going to read an excerpt from 1404 to 1406 in the afternoon. This is what a witness Pi Pun said about this period, 375 period. Question. From 1971 to 1974, did Khieu Samphan and Pol Pot frequently meet? And I also indicated the other day that sometimes they worked together among the three of them, Uncle Number One, Uncle Number Two, and Khieu Samphan. And then continuing in the next answer, quote, they met in the morning when they had breakfast. They had gruel together, and then they started meetings from, say, 8:30 to 11. And then during lunchtime, they also met. And then they had a short break, and then the work would resume in the afternoon. And then, following the conclusion of the day's work, they would go back to their respective location, and they had dinner separately, and quote. Does this refresh your memory at all, Mr. Witness? Is it correct that these three leaders, Pol Pot, Nguyen Chea, and Khieu Samphan, ate and worked together on a daily basis while you were guard in 1974?
I want to turn now to the period after 17 April 1975. Did Pol Pot, Nguyen Chea, and Khieu Samphan continue to live and work together after liberation, that is, after 17 April 1975, when you relocated to Phnom Penh?
Let me ask you, why don't we start with a more general question then. Can you tell us where you went and what you did after liberation, after the Khmer Rouge took control of Phnom Penh on
17 April 1975. ត្បូងខ្ញុំនៅអង្គភាពក្រសួងការបរទេសមើលការខុសត្រូវខាងស្ថានទូតគ្រប់ប្រទេសទាំងអស់ហើយនិងកម្មកតាចិនមើលការខុសត្រូវខាងកម្មកតាចិនហើយបន្ទាប់មកខ្ញុំក៏ទៅនៅអង្គភាពក្រសួងការបរទេសដែរប៉ុន្តែនៅខាងផ្នែកទទួលភ្ញៀវវិញ
When you were initially at the Ministry of Defense, then sent to a location near the Chinese embassy, what were you doing? What was your assignment or work during that period?
Nơi tí nút ជួយកិច្ចការសម្រួលការទំនាក់ទំនងស្ថានទូតចិននិងក្រសួងការបរទេសខ្មែរហើយនឹងជួយភាពងាយស្រួលដល់កម្មករចិនក្នុងការធ្វើដំណើរទៅមកតាមខេត្តនានា
Was there a period, point when you were assigned once again to work as a guard for the leaders at an office known as K1? And if so, when was it after 17 April 1975 that you were assigned to work as a guard at
K1? ក្រោយថ្ងៃ 17 ខែមេសា ឆ្នាំ 75 ដែលលោកត្រូវបានគេឲ្យធ្វើជាកងការពារនៅកម 1
ក្រោយពីខ្ញុំចេញពីกระทรวงការបរទេសមកខ្ញុំបានមកកន្លែងកម 1ហ្នឹងជាកងការពារហើយជា
I don't know whether it was a translation issue. The translator in English said 1993 or 1994. We're talking about the Khmer Rouge, the period. They were in power from April 1975 to January 1979. Let me ask you this way. About how many months after liberation, how many months after April 1975 was it that you were assigned to be a
guard at K1 office?
Can you give us a rough approximate estimate of how long you worked at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs before you were assigned to K1 as a guard?
ហើយជាឆ្នាំ 78
Let me read to you Mr. Witness
ខ្ញុំសូមអានជូនលោកស្តាប់លោក
From your OCIJ interview ចេញ
មកពីកំណត់ហេតុស្តាប់ចម្លើយដែលលោកផ្ដល់ជូនចាក់ក្រុមស៊ើបអង្កេតឯកសារ E3
462 E3/462 This is what you said in the interview back in 2007. Quote, question. When Phnom Penh fell on 17 April 1975, where were you and what were you doing? Answer. In 1975, I was in the leadership unit as both a messenger, courier, and guard for the leadership. Question. What does leadership unit mean? Was that an office? Answer. It was the site of the leadership. I don't remember what office it was, but I was a guard for all of that office. Ordinarily in an office, there is an office guard unit guarding all the leaders, including Pol Pot and Phisom Phan, Kieu Songphan, Ing Sari were there as well. There were those four. And then you continue. Before 1975, I was in Champa. After 1975, I was in that same guardian unit, but in Phnom Penh, in the vicinity of the tall Tonle Basak row house in which those leaders lived. The leaders were in different rooms in the same row house. That office was called Office K1. My duties then were still those of a guard and messenger. Is this testimony correct, Mr. Witness? Is it correct, as you told OCIJ, that you worked as a guard and messenger for the leaders at K1 beginning in 1975?
ឡើងនេះដូចខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបជូនមិញហ្នឹងមុននឹងទៅកមួយហ្នឹងខ្ញុំនៅធ្វើការនៅចំណុះឲ្យក្រសួងការបរទេសកន្លែងភ្ញៀវទូតចិនហ្នឹងអ្នកបច្ចេកទេសចិនផុតមិននឹងបានគេបញ្ជូនខ្ញុំទៅកន្លែងទទួលភ្ញៀវផុតពីកន្លែងទទួលភ្ញៀវហើយបានជួបខ្ញុំទៅនៅកន្លែងកោះមួយ
I understand there is nothing in your OCIJ interview about having worked at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, but I understand. My question to you is, was it a short time that you worked at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs so that you were, began working at K1 sometime in 1975? Or did you work at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs for a longer period of time?
ខ្ញុំធ្វើការនៅក្រសួងការបរទេសហ្នឹងតែមួយរយៈពេលខ្លីទេឬក៏លោកធ្វើការនឹងដំណើរគ្នាក្នុងពេលដែលលោកធ្វើការងារនៅកមួយខ្ញុំធ្វើការនៅក្រសួងការបរទេសហ្នឹងក្នុងមួយរយៈខ្លីទេហើយបានគេទទួលខ្ញុំមកកន្លែងកមួយ
And when you were sent to K1 and when you worked there as a guard and messenger, who were the leaders you saw who lived or worked there on a daily basis? And can you describe for the court where K1 was located? Where was the K1 office in Phnom Penh where you worked as a guard and messenger?
Do
you remember in addition to K1, do you remember another office or another location that was used by same leaders that was called
K3.
Let me read to you an excerpt from an interview given by Q Sampon to the Office of Co-Investigating Judges on this subject to see if it refreshes your memory. This is an interview E3/37, Khmer ERN. 00156 through 677, English 0156 775 French 0156 682 through 683. This is what Q Sampon told the co-investigating judges.
The
question, what does the reference to K1 and K3 mean? Answer, it refers to the place of living or place of work of the standing committee members. K1 was on the Tonle Basak Riverfront, south of the National Theater Building. K3 office was located just behind the Royal Palace. It can be identified as a group of houses which were delineated by Pasteur Street and Palm Street, Dr. Han Street, and another parallel road. As for myself, I lived in K3 after I had stayed at K1 for 2 or 3 months after we moved from the Silver Pagoda in the Royal Palace. In fact, most of the leaders lived in K3, in Sri, Son Sen, Nun Chea. As for Pol Pot, once in a while he stayed in K3 because he had to be careful and cautious all the time. It was not uncommon for him to change his house from one place to another. He also lived in K1.
Does
that realize we're talking about a long time ago, Mr. Witness? Do you remember this location that was west of the Royal Palace, where there were houses which the leaders used for residences and work offices? Do you remember that location?
I don't know where it was.
So I will focus my questions with you on the K1 location that was near the Tonle Basak Riverfront. You've indicated that the leaders who you saw living or working there were Pol Pot,
Nun Chea,
Q Sampon, and Ing Sari. Were there any other leaders in addition to those four who you regularly saw at K1? What about Son Sen? Did you know who Son Sen was, and did you see him at K1?
Um,
How many other people, how many people in total worked as guards or messengers at the K-1 office?
ចំនួនច្បាស់លាស់មែនតើខ្ញុំក្តាប់មិនសូវបានទេព្រោះនៅក្នុងបរិវេណហ្នឹងប្រហែលជាចំនួន20នាក់ហើយនៅខាងក្រៅដឹងចំនួនប្រមាណខ្ញុំមិនអាចក្តាប់បានទេ
And do I understand correctly from your answer that you were one of the guards who worked inside the compound? Are you able to read, Mr. Witness? Mr. President, with your leave, I'd like to provide to the witness a document that's in evidence E3/858. Which is a list of people who worked at the K offices, including K1 and K3. With your leave, may I provide this to the witness?
Lok Prathean, phdol aeksa nih chun teu saksay Lok Prathean.
Ba, ok bne ananyat.
Mr. Witness, the initial two pages of this document, E3-858, contain first a list of people who worked at K1, and then a group of people who worked at K3. And I want to start with the 16 people who are listed under K1. I've highlighted some of the names that I'm going to ask you about.
เมียนการเรียบจีบัญชีชื่อរបស់អ្នកទាំងនេះដែរខ្ញុំនឹងសួរលោកបញ្ជីអ្នកធ្វើការនគរមួយគឺលេខរៀងទី5ថេងអេលីយ៉ាស់ពូលហៅថេងឬក៏ពូលហៅថេងឬក៏ពូលពូលជាឈ្មោះ
Now in this list of people from the K1 office, you are described as a writing assistant. Is that one of the functions that you performed at K1? And if so, can you explain what you did to
support as a writing assistant?
Perhaps there's a translation error here of some sort. Is it correct that you did not help while you worked at K1? You didn't help write documents, but perhaps you were involved in helping to deliver documents. Is it correct that you, one of your tasks at K1 was to help deliver documents sent from K1?
ចែកចាយឯកសារចេញពីកមួយទៅអញ្ចឹងមែនឬដូចជាមិនមានទេខ្ញុំមិនមានភារកិច្ចនឹងអាចមានប៉ះពាល់ច្រឡំចែកចាយនឹងវាអាចមានបញ្ហាវាអាចហួសពីកម្រិតនៃការបញ្ជូនសារបញ្ជូនឯកសារក្នុងនាមឋានៈជានាយកសារ
I thank you, Mr. President. I suspected that the English was a problem with the English translation. We'll come back and talk about your specific tasks in a little bit. Let me continue with some of the other names on the list. The first person in the list for K1 is a person named Lin, who is identified as the joint chairman
for K1
ឯលោកស្គាល់ទេឈ្មោះកែនជារូបធានរបស់លីនស្គាល់ឈ្មោះលីនខ្ញុំសុភិចស្ពិលដែរបើការតានទេនេះឈ្មោះតានដែរមិនមែនការទេតានមិនត្រូវតានហ្នឹងស្គាល់បើលីនខ្ញុំដូចមិនស្គាល់
All right, Tan is number two on the list.
Tan
Now going back to the description of for Lin, number one on the list for K1, after identifying his wife, the document says,
ក្រោយពីបង្ហាញឈ្មោះរបស់គាត់មកឯកសាររបស់សេថាផងបានរៀបផ្សំផ្គុំអ្នកទាំងពីរនេះឲ្យរៀបការជាមួយគ្នាបងជាអ្នកផ្សំផ្គុំជាអ្នកការឲ្យតើលោកនោះចាំទេថាប៉ុងបានរៀបចំរៀបការឲ្យអ្នកទាំងពីរនេះនៅកមួយឬក៏នៅកប៉ុន្មានការរៀប
Were you married during the Khmer Rouge regime? And if so, can you tell us how your marriage came about? And when you say you were married previously, do I understand that you were married before you relocated to Phnom Penh in 1975? Or was it after you came to Phnom Penh in 1975
that you married?
ខ្ញុំ រៀបការ ក្នុង កំឡុង ពេល ដែល ខ្ញុំ នៅ ក មួយ មិន នៅ ក មួយ
And who was the woman who you married and how did you know her?
តើលោករៀបការជាមួយនារីម្នាក់ណាដែរហើយលោកស្គាល់នារីដែលលោកបានរៀបការជាមួយនឹងដោយរបៀបណាដែរ
ការស្គាល់នេះគឺគេទេសនាមឲ្យយើងស្គាល់គ្នាហើយការពេញចិត្តពេញថ្លើមគឺរៀងរៀងខ្លួនគេថាអាចយកជាគ្នាបានគឺគេរៀបការឲ្យ
Was your wife someone who also worked at K1?
តើប្រពន្ធរបស់លោកក៏ធ្វើការនៅមន្ទីរកមួយដែរឬ
គាត់មិននៅទីកមួយទេគាត់នៅធ្វើការនៅក្រសួងសង្គមកិច្ចសុខាភិបាល
Then who was it that introduced you to her?
បាទអញ្ចឹងអ្នកណាជាអ្នកណែនាំលោកឲ្យស្គាល់គាត
់ប្រធានគឺណែមាននេះទៅគឺអៀងធីរិតគាត់ណែនាំឲ្យស្គាល់
And my last question on the subject of your marriage, how long was it after you were first introduced that you were married?
And who conducted your marriage?
The one who គឺខ្ញុំរៀបការបានគ្នារហូតដល់ចេញពីភ្នំពេញហើយអ្នកដែលរៀបការខ្ញុំគឺអង្គភាពការពារ
And who was it that presided over your marriage? Who conducted the marriage?
អ្នកណាមកចូលរួមធ្វើជាអធិបតីភាពនៅក្នុងពេលរៀបការឲ្យលោកនោ
ះក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងគឺមិនមានអីធំដុំទេគ្រាន់តែអ្នកការពារដែលធ្វើការជាមួយគ្នាហ្នឹងគឺចូលរួមដឹងឮទាំងអស់គ្នានឹង
Were there other guards who were married at the same time as you?
And
if so, how many other couples were married at the same time?
បានរៀបការនៅពេលនៅចំពេលវេលាដែលលោករៀបការនោះដែរឬទេហើយបើមានតើមានសរុបទាំងអស់ប្រមាណគូទៅ
មិនមានទេមានតែមួយគូខ្ញុំហ្នឹង
And I never got answer to
one of the questions I asked you, which was,
how long was it after you were introduced
that you were married?
How many days, how many weeks, how many months?
Can you tell us? Well, I mean,
ខ្ញុំហើយនឹងព
All right, let's go back to the list of people at K1.
ជំនួសអ្នកដែលធ្វើការនៅកមួយឡើងវិញលេខរៀងទី3នៃបញ្ជីឈ្មោះអ្នកធ្វើការនៅកមួយគឺឯកសារ B 588 លើ 8 ប្រាំ
ទូនីតិអ្នកការពារនៅក្នុងកមួយនឹងមានក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់ឈ្មោះប៉ង
Thank you for that clarification.
And
number 9 on the list of people at K1, if you look at number 9, is Lang, who is described as uncle's driver
តើអ្នកលេខរៀងទី9ឈ្មោះឡាំងនេះដែរគឺជាអ្នកដែលលោកឈ្មោះមនយាយហើយអ្នកដែលបើកបោឲ្យប៉ុលពតនឹងឬបាទឈ្មោះហ្នឹងហើយ
Let me move on to the
នៅក្នុងជួលទៅ K3 office and I have a question. នឹងឲ្យអញ្ជើញគាត់រួមទាំងមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាស្ថាបិតស័យមកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដោតកិច្ចកម្មក្នុងបន្ទប់សម្ភារការនេះវិញនៅវេលាម៉ោង 10 កន្លះសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចសម្ភារការសម្ភារការមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលការរួមរស់ផ្ដោតកន្លែងសម្ភារនៅបន្ទប់រងចាំតំណាងផ្ដោតស័យដល់សាក់សិទ្ធិរូបនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលជួបសម្ភារ